We tryna just really get by. A lot of people be working that 9 to 5, and I don't even know the way to survive. All I know is I gotta triumph in these modern times that seem to put me in position. Got me pulling my hair out, and God is my witness. Many, many have failed living this hell, but that's because no one is there when they reach for help. Well, I gotta make my story different. That's why I gather the knowledge in order to transition from being broke folks with nowhere to go to being part of the rich living in average homes. Yes, success is gonna be the next step. Yes, I can feel it in my footsteps. When all is said and done, I'ma look at the stars and I'ma scream with a smile on my face, on my face. I knew that I would make it out of here. I knew that I was destined. I was just surviving all these years, living life with no direction. I knew that I would make it out of here. I knew that I was destined. I was just surviving all these years. It's ridiculous, the predicament that we living in. Frustration builds up when I be looking at the dividends. Trying to live a less stable, put more food on the table. But the weakness is always making me seem more incapable. Superstition for reality is causing it, causing me to not be a straight casualty. Possibly my time I see poverty with no honesty. Moving the coolness to places where we cannot proceed. I done seen a lot of suffering, but starvation was possessing the threat that just led to the separation of the happy ending that I was requesting. That in my life ignited to the desperation. Gotta keep on going, keep on flowing. Never mind the beat is going, but my time is running out. So plan in action, yeah, that's the rough. Gotta make people till it reaches level of